just thank you, Catherine. That was really nice what you said about me. Of course, I couldn't do what I do either without all my co-workers, all the guys, the detectives, uniform patrol, motor guys. We also have a really great department, and you know, any one of our guys are deserving to be up here, so I'm truly blessed and honored. And I want to thank my wife and my son for supporting me. Thank you all.